at akodet your father says nyemsen cham badi wolo nyemsen chama nyemsen tamata nyemsen tarafa gambia banko kang amuruta nan kotake nyemsen nyina lalle tablo kang sain sain teng nyemsen ko ni al heart break anila dat lebe dead la nyemsen ko ibina kila ba mal timbadi wolo this is the song You all have to listen. Molmi yalon koy bebe relationship po kono. Ninom denkilo de albe nyanda ka mul lamoy. Ning atre ale kanu forol soto. Alla partnerye because nyimsen ka mum foteng. Ni ofo kewo kendiye. Abala time talale andum fanabe serious lale kendeke kendeke kendeke. Niente bula ni famale be kano kela andum ibina kela. Ndingwalati iba fula nyembama. Watch out for this Gambia. Coming soon by nyimsen chama. Bad girl.
If you break my heart, I'll go dead your father. You don't know be my son, you don't call me a boy. Nah, baby, yeah. Nah, baby, yeah. Nah, say, yeah. They hate me, canu, yeah. Nye canu, le. Canu, yon, baby, fame. Nye canu, le. Canu, foran, baby, fame. Baby, fame. See the love I have.
Kano kamo nya mandile
Kucha!
Kano kamo nya mandile
By oh boy, the Afro-Manding sensational Afro-Manding star, the Afro-Manding king in the Gambia and Barhama. Mbadin olo oh boy in Barhama. Itele in denkilo la, ifelenti denkilo nying, abe studio kono sign sign tenga. Aman findi mol kam follow. Eko kano ka mo nya mandile. Mo jamalbe sirin jaradula. Kanole wol nya mandi mbadin olo to nya felenti. Nyinam to nya di kano mkule di miyalonko asembo warata kendeke kendeke kendeke. Kanole dia. Kanola masibo nene mandunga kono ala nisewo nene mandunga kono wotoy man kanolon kanoka mo nya mandile Jula Kunda number one. Oboy wahut kode boya moko wah mbadiolo oboy manyon kumakanfo. Ala bole kumakan yumfo ako Jula Kunda number one. This is very, very good. When you believe in your artist, you have to be very, very confident. To say anything you want in public, mbadiolo afelenti. Video to oboy felenti a video in samba viral, a video nyinsia on social media. ala bo ba fokan ako jula kunda number 1 to be honest ni ratela ati sola inyanta kalale wato wati ni bala kuma kan fola ni bala kuma sembentu yala ya fo atelem number 1 ti nyum kulati mi yalon kwa kumate kendeke industry needs this mbadi wolu a kulam nyintimi yalon ko is very positive and I see it can take the industry forward to another level. This is very, very good. Afrima Award, All Africa Music Award is a fraud. Active TV said so. Ndalaba Fokanga, All Africa Music Award, I see it as a fraud. All Africa Music Award is very, very biased. No Gambian artist except Jehuza, who is part of the nominees of All Africa Music Award 2020. What a bias, mbadi mulu. Nyil bias tala kendeke. Jehuza mi yalonka ba Angleterre banko kanga. I Gambia represent All Africa Music Award. Jehuza damane bulaje. Inyinata mola mi yalonko ebe sirin Gambia banko kanga. Atisol mi yalonko. They are very prominent. Kendeke. Do they want to tell us that they don't recognize the work of Oboy, the work of Jisul, the work of Attack, the work of ST, and the list goes on? Some people are saying that our country is very, very smaller. That's why they did not recognize our artists. Some are saying that it's because of some of our artists are singing in our local language. But all this cannot be the reason. How many of you understand what Idikenso, Diamond Platinum, Harmonies, Fali Ipupa are saying in their songs? Fali Ipupa, Diamond Platinum, Idikenso, aninganying artisol mbe fotenga, walkola mo jamalebije, artis jamalebije mnyalankweka, denkilo lela kawalela andum fananga. Ibe Afrima Music Award, iba kono, listo nyin kono. Mbadi ngulu, wata kenu la dalilo tikafo ndela Gambia artisol, ika denkilo la local language wala, wala atina imeka listo kono. This cannot be the reason, to be honest, I call this fraud. They are very, very biased.
I feel a moment like this brings Africa together. This is the moment. I love it. Like, we got in here yesterday, a lot happened, and we're loving it already. So, Africans, it's our turn to shine.
We are raising our own music industry in Africa because we still know that there are so many things that we're lacking, but this is the beginning, okay? This is how it's supposed to be. We do that, we grow. Especially for tonight, it's like the Grammy of Africa.
Yep.
Okay, so there's no artist, you don't have any choice than to be here. And this is a very big something that's going to take up Africa to the next level.
Yeah, Mamas is like the elite. It's elite, the biggest African award, you know what I'm saying? You know, they bring international artists and they put everybody on another scale, you feel me? So it's crazy too.